Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let It Die. Free-to-play, roguelike, beat-em-up, Dark Souls-esque, fucking awesome game. We are on Mokomagomi, 6th floor. Kevin, looking as swag as ever. Probably should have some items equipped, thinking about it now. Let's go and fucking explore. I believe let's go this way. So I'm unsure how. No, not this way. This is where we came. I'm unsure how whether these levels are randomly generated or whether they're. Wait, or is this where I came from? I can't fucking remember. Oh, you're a fireworks. Oh, no, I came from this way, but I think. Oh. That's a heavy hitting pickaxe. Alright. No, don't need it. Alright, so we got. Crush room? No. Oh, this looks bossy, yes. Bossy-ish. Oh no, it's going down. Okay, because I haven't been to this level yet. No, we'll keep going up. Focus on going up. Which must mean then that we need to go beyond the elevator. So. Let's get these iron scraps and we'll go beyond, because I came from this way, I think. Which must mean I should go this way. Oh. You wanna dance, pretty boy? Ha! Sure, I'll just fit this traffic car in. I'm sure it provides some armor. Ooh, that looks boss-like, actually. It all looks boss-like. But this looks very boss-like. Are we ready? I don't know, I haven't got any healing. I might see if I can find some healing. There's something down here with me, though. That's for certain. No, not the fucking buzzsaw. I fucking hate the buzzsaw. No. Shit. Alright, there's nothing else here, so let's just go and fucking. How bad could it be, huh? How bad could it be? Pretty bad. It could be horrible. Oh. What the fuck? Oh, that's not good. Oh god. What the fuck am I supposed to do? What the fuck? I am immediately regretting this decision. I can't quit, can I? I'm fucked. Yep, I'm fucked. Fuck. Fucking hell.
Welcome back. So what do you think about our insurance offer now? Your decision today will surely lead to a bright future for you.
Screw it. Get up, get up. How the fuck am I supposed to fight that? I still have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Whoa, 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 whoa. Calm the fuck down, bitch. Jesus. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck was that? Are you fuck?
Welcome back.
So fuck it, let's just fucking smash her in the fucking face. Right. Bullshit. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fucking hell.
Nice one, senpai! Now that's what I call fucking entertaining!
God, she was a bitch. Alright, so... that was a hassle and a half. Alright, so let's check in here. So we got some iron scraps, which is always good. Hopefully it's a blueprint. Ooh! Worn Sumble Blue Metal, okay. Oh shit! Don't jump up on me like that, I'm edgy! Oh shit, right, I'm locked in here. Man, this hammer just ruins everyone, doesn't it? Alright, let's put some pants on. Sure, why not take the hammer, get out of this room, and proceed onwards. I'm guessing through here? Yes, through here. Denada. Seventh floor. Ooh. We're getting to the spooky shit now. Denada. Hunter has been sent. Now, what does that mean? Oh, shit. Some snails, shall we? Oh, this is getting tense. Okay. Anyone around here? No. Nothing up there. Alright. Let's rumble. Okay. Alright. Take it nice and slow. Come on. Oh, you're a fireworks dude.
Gortastic
coming. Let's keep ya. I have a feeling I'll need all the health I can get, so. Okay. Everything was looking pretty good so far. Shit. Get it out. Okay. Can I eat one though and not feel sick? I can, okay. So there you go, if you're sick from poisonous gas. Oh shit! Oh fuck, I did not even see the C4. Fucking hell. Alright, that's another thing to worry about now. Fucking trap. Okay. So that's the hunter then, I think. You! Let's go with the bat then, shall we? What do we got here? Nah, I already got that blueprint. Get some oil. That's not too bad, actually. I can get used to the bat. So I think this is where... Oh, hello. Is it locked, though? Yes, it's locked. It's locked. Okay. So, I guess we need to just keep going... I think this takes us... Yeah, this takes us back. So that's where the machine gun was. So we'll just keep going back this way. Ooh, I'm gonna get locked in here, aren't I? Fuck you. Ah, you're poisoned, aren't you? Not a big fan of a hockey stick. Alright, well, we got snails for days, so that's for certain. Oh, yes. Okay, well, I think I might eat one of those. I have a feeling that something big is going to come and fuck me up. Like, whatever that sounds like. What the fuck is that? Whoa. Eat. Fucking no. Jesus, I don't like those guys. Those guys are fucking pain. Alright. Anyway, that looks like an elevator to me. And in good time as well, Metakoya. 8th floor. I'm kind of just stuck here, aren't I? More fighters have been added to the fighter depot. Cool. Alright. And then we've got a rotting girl mid-boss. By the way, about that rotting shooter girl you dispatched. Just figured... Yeah, there's more than one of them, so watch out. Okay, so now there's two... There's another two different types of mini-bosses that we can fight now.
Ah, those are the jackals. They are body collectors.
What?
I wouldn't get in their way if I were you.
Oh, no.
I know. They got cool-looking equipment. But good luck trying to get it off them.
Oh, yeah, that's pretty cool. Awesome! So they've got the best gear, but they're obviously quite hard. Well, fucking duh.
Ooh.
Sure, I'll take another yoga shroom, why not? I really need to get down though. Back. I need to eat something. What do we got here? Cotton. Yes, sure, I'll take that. Alright. Which one of you assholes? Oh, Jesus. Oh no. Swinging it. There we go. Alright, is there anything here? I can't go that way, so let's go this way. Ooh, blueprint. I really need to get back now. Ow. Ow. All right. Some more cotton. Always good. Oh, I really wish there was an elevator on this level. I don't think there is, though. And each time I keep going forward, it gets... Oh, is that one of those ones I fucking hate? Is that just another... Yeah, it's one of the ones I hate. Come on. Come on and get me. Come on. Oh, fucking really. Whoa, calm down. Aha! One shot, motherfucker. Hemp. Love me a bit of hemp. Alright. Alright, I really, really need to go down. Alright. Let's get rid of those. I can one-shot those, that's fine. Oh no. Am I gonna be trapped in here? Yes, I am. Oh shit! No. Get out. Alright, okay, that's one hater down. Fuck! All shit. Please tell me that's all. Is that all of them? Okay, that's all of them, okay. Alright. Let's go into some yoga healing. Just calm.
Relax. Relax.
We'll go and nope. And we'll go and do some more healing. Feel calm
and relaxed like the morning sun. Namaste.
Okay.
Please, for the love of God, please let there be an elevator on this level. And please let it be nearby,
because I can't do any more. Nashi Yoguchi. Elevator. Oh, there's an elevator. Okay, we need to find the elevator. We need to find the elevator. Because I'm barely scraping through. Nashi Goyuchi. Oh, 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 elevator, right there, right there, yes, 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 yes. Switch it on, oh, get the fuck down, get the fuck down. Oh, awesome. Well, I'm gonna go and cash in all of my blueprints and my goodies, but we made a hell of a lot of progress. Hell of a lot. So much. So let's go, and I want to have a look at the new fighters as well. But I have a feeling I need to go and kill my old pal. Need to kill my own hater because I've run out of room for my fighters. Yes, we didn't last very long in that map, but that's fine. That's the point. Well, it's just good as well, because we're also unlocking the shortcuts to get up there, which is always good. So let's go and have a look at what we managed to haul. Yep, cash it all in. Don't think I've got much I can level up anymore, no. Hang on, check our mail, because Uncle Death is trying to talk to us. More fighters and the jackals, yep. So I think we've got more fighters. Two lots of more fighters. What blueprints have we got for us? Aha. Special Forces Beret. Ooh, fancy. Aha. Road Shocker Coat. Listen up. Okay. So let's go and up.
Let's take a look.
Iron Hammer. And let's go and up that one, because that one I've been upping. And then that's 30. That's 35, which is better. And that's 35, which is better. But the special forces have no. Actually, that's better because that's got minus poison, and that's got plus poison. But it's got yeah. No, that's the better pan. Yeah. Okay. So we'll do this one. Looks the dark Ryback, so that we can buy it. And we'll do. I haven't got a coat, have I? No. The road truck one.
Because it looks cool.
Okay, and that leaves us with waste oil, which I'll save on the head. So, leave that with that. Cash in everything else that we don't need. Oh, I'm running out of, I've run out of storage. Oh, shit. But let's take all these weapons out.
Run,
let's store the rest of the stuff that we don't need. What else is there? I'll cook our mushrooms.
Don't throw the broom shroom, though.
And then I think that's about it I can think of. I guess we'll just go in and turn our quests in.
Sorry, there's no bathroom here.
What? Oh wow, we've got quite a lot of okay. Well, anyway, if you like that video, please hit the like button below. If you want to subscribe to see some more Game Jam material, please hit the subscribe button. And as always, until next time, this is the Game Jam, signing out.